Pipe nipple is a small piece of pipe having one side male threading or both side male threading.
This is 1/2 inch NPT threaded nipple, 150 mm long. This length is 150 mm and both side is NPT threaded. This side NPT threaded, this side NPT threaded and 150 long, overall 150 long. Now nipple can be various type. It can have one side threaded, one side plain end like this. It can have one side threaded, one side plain end like this. This is 1 3/4 inch by 100 mm long nipple DN20 NPT threaded. One side NPT threaded and other side plain end. Similarly, this is one nipple, one side NPT threaded and other side Bartwell end. Normally we think that nipples are very simple, but the threading is not very simple. Normally we have four types of threading. One is NPT, that means National Pipe Taper Threading. Another is BSPT, it is British Standard Pipe Taper Threading. Another is BSPP, it is British Standard Pipe Parallel Threading. Another is NPS, that means National Pipe Straight Threading. So this NPT and BSPT, these two are having taper threading. This you can see, this is having taper threading. This is not straight, this is having taper threading. So NPT and BSPT is having similarity. These are having taper threading, but BSPP and NPS, these two are similar and these two are having parallel threading. For NPT or NPS, thread angle is 60 degree, but for BSPP or BSPP, thread angle is 55 degree. So these four type of threadings and four type of nipple threadings are different and they will never match with each other. Now say this is one small 1/2 inch NPT female threaded valve and this is NPT male threaded nipple. So it will match. It is matching. But for this type of taper threading, for this type of taper threading, we should provide PTFE tape as sealing. Means we have to provide PTFE tape like this, then we should provide the nipple for leak tightness. And this side maybe we can provide one pair of flange joint to remove the valve. So for taper threading we have to provide PTFE tape for sealing, and for straight or parallel threading we have to provide O-ring. Like this. over the nipple, we have to provide o-ring like this, o-ring, then we have to tight it. So this is the basic difference, and we have four types of threading like this. Now let us take a physical example. Say this is one pipe. And we want to install this safety valve, screwed end safety valve on this pipeline. The safety valve inlet is 1/2 inch NPT-M, means male threading, and outlet is 1 inch NPT-F threading. So first we install 1/2 inch half coupling like this.
Then we install 1/2 inch NPT male threaded nipple having other side plain end.
Then we make socket welding here. Then we provide PTFE tape here because it is NPT taper threading. Then we have to provide 1/2 inch
NPT female threaded full coupling.
Then again we have to provide PTFE tape here. Then we have to install the safety valve like this. Like this. And on the outlet, again we will have to provide PTFE tape here. Then 1 inch nipple like this. Then we can provide plain joint here, or we can provide 3-piece union like this, so that we can remove the safety valve like this. Like this. We can remove the safety valve if required, like this. Then safety valve can be removed. So in case of NPT or BSPT threading, this threading part is tapered, and we require to provide PTFE sealing tape for proper sealing. But for BSPP and NPS threading, this threading portion is straight, not taper, and in that case we have to provide O-ring at the end of the thread like this. Then we have to tight it so that it will be tightened. This is one male BSPP parallel threading, and for leak tightness, this non-metallic O-ring is there. In female part, in this part, after the threading, one socket groove is there. This is the groove after the female threading part. In this groove, this non-metallic O-ring is compressed after tightening the threading like this, and perfect sealing is achieved when non-metallic O-ring is pressed. For purchasing any nipple, we have to mention overall length of the nipple, maybe 100 mm, maybe 150 mm, and type of threading of the nipple at the end here. Maybe NPT, maybe BSPT. And in case of threaded nipple, normally schedule of the nipple is one schedule more than the pipe. If it is 1/2 inch schedule for TS pipe, then nipple thickness should be 1/2 inch schedule 8TS. And another side should be specified as required, maybe plain end, maybe butt weld end.